Do you need a step to get up on there, or are you okay?
I'm okay.
Okay. You want to take your headset or use mine?
Can I take mine?
That's fine. What's your name?
Matt.
Matt? Okay. Matt, on this airplane here, you stay on the black, grab here, this is a little bit weak right here, and climb up on, left hand, stand in the seat, right hand, sit down, over the shoulders, the two go in the hook,
okay.
And they go in and latch.
Okay.
And I can help you with that, but you probably know how to do it. When you get up there, just unplug. Now the push to talk is right above my plug-ins. So put, you know how push to talk works. You know, push to talk to me and let go. Just hand me my headset and I'll put it back here in the back.
Okay.
All right.
I put it on the back.
I'll give it to me and I'll put it in the back.
There you go.
I'll just stick that back here. You sling your leg over it or plug in and however you want to do it.
Okay.
Okay, stay on the black. Now grab with the left hand, sling your right leg over, stand in the seat. Stand in the seat. You can stand in it.
Okay, okay.
Buckles are on the side down here. The yep. Nope, nope. Get the other one first. Now the two are going to go into here, just like that. And then going to latch into there. There you go. And hard.
Okay.
Now we're not going to do anything crazy. Push to talk is right here. Keep the feet on the sides.
Okay.
I'll get that red thing out of your way here in a minute.
No problem.
And we'll just go up and fly around for a little bit. Boy, that restaurant is busy, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
There you go, that gets that out of your way. Clear! You know what? He did a great job flying.